Auch für eine Minute, pardon, für zwei Minuten. Alfred Sant.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Yes, we need to develop a better way of mobilizing cash for investment on a national and European basis. The US does this much better than Europe. The claim is that by opening up new ways of mobilizing capital on a European scale, we shall be coming closer to American levels of getting cash to enterprises. But in parallel with this, capital markets need to be promoted on a national basis. Barriers, there, regulatory and cultural, need to be removed. Many SMEs and many startups will prefer to experiment and innovate with investment and expansion at home before they step outside their borders. If they make success there, moves towards other European markets will be seen as achievable and attainable. Indeed, the cultural factors that define entrepreneurship cannot be ignored. It is necessary to define exactly what makes capital markets in the US so much more dynamic. However, it would be unwise to implement SEMU simply by transposing the US model to Europe. The proposals being made by the Commission do not go in this direction. Debt to finance investment is much more prevalent in Europe than elsewhere. Clearly, we need to encourage a shift towards equity as contrasted to debt, to debt-based instruments in financing even small-scale projects. Again, that had best be done by starting from a national level first. I would, in fact, urge that in this context, special attention is given to promoting financial mobilization of equities to fund non-speculative investment by services SMEs in peripheral, isolated and island regions of the Union. The Commission is doing the right thing by emphasizing the digital sector. Here, a new generation of European innovators and entrepreneurs is emerging. They might be more willing to attempt new ways of meeting financial risks and challenges than their predecessors. In all this, the step-by-step approach that is being proposed is praiseworthy. Too many new procedures and regulations to follow would in the end only increase barriers to entry and increase costs. Let's create and promote a common market, a common capital union, but let's use a light touch, one that makes the proper distinction between the need for regulation and over-regulation. Thank you.
Yeah.